I've been at CDC for 8 years, but I didn't get here the traditional way. I didn't get a microscope for Christmas and dramatically dedicate my life to science, or see the movie Outbreak and become inspired to seek a career fighting diseases. I served in the U.S. Army for 8 years, and after that I helped found a startup communications agency. But I never had the same level of satisfaction as I had when serving my country, so I decided to go federal. And what better place to go fed than at the greatest federal agency in America, the CDC. By serving as a health communications specialist in the National Center on Birth Defects and Developmental Disabilities, I promote activities around a host of topics vital to American public health, including attention deficit hyperactivity disorder and autism spectrum disorder. And I'm pretty sure I have the best job here. But if I weren't at CDC, I'm sure I'd be an astronaut or a professional baseball player or a model or... Okay, those didn't really work out. But I love being a press officer. Why? Well, mostly because of her. That's my sister, Rebecca. And she had a number of birth defects, but she was a firecracker and a true inspiration to anyone who knew her. Knowing I'm a small part of promoting the research behind preventing birth defects and helping those with disabilities live their best lives, well, that's a pretty good reason to come to work. Besides, I am too old to be an astronaut. I'm Joey Smith, and I am CDC.